In today's video, I'm going to create a simple AM project using Adobe's Archetype, add a Maven module that uses Node.js to execute some tests, and finally run the build and tests using Maven and Node.js. So let's start. Let's start from the same application created in the previous video that talks about Maven and how to create AM applications using Maven and Docker. Once we have the application ready, let's create a folder for our new Node.js module. I am going to use a Geoman generator for this. The generator will create the basic structure for our Galen tests so that we are able to test the example application that comes with Adobe's Archetype. The code here is similar to what I created for the video about testing a simple web application using Galen. The default configuration requires Chrome to be installed on your computer and the Chrome driver to be available inside the new Maven module. The latter can be downloaded from the Chromium website. We now have a way to build and deploy our AM application using Maven, and also a way to run Galen tests using Node.js. Add the new module into the parent POM file to integrate the Node.js app into our Maven build process. The Maven frontend plugin allows you to integrate Node.js into your build by just adding a few configurations into the POM file. For this, first, you need a plugin configuration on your POM file using the group and artifact ID for the frontend plugin, a version, and finally a list of executions that would configure a couple of things about the plugin. The first one allows you to set the version for Node and NPM. You can also use Yarn. This will take care of downloading both inside the Node folder. You can check which version to configure on the Node.js page. Then you have the execution that installs or updates the packages given what you've configured on the package.json file. This one will run npm install every time you run the Maven build and will install the packages inside the Node.js modules folder. Finally, we just need one execution for Galen. You can see that it is very similar to the second execution, given that there is a script called Galen inside the package.json file. We can just put run Galen as part of the arguments. If we run the command to build and deploy our app, we can see that after the app has been deployed, it runs the Galen tests against it. So, if you are using an archetype which version is lesser than the 19th, or if you are working on an existing application, then you can really easily integrate Maven and Node.js by creating a new module and adding all the configurations as we saw before. But if you are creating a new app using newer versions of the archetype, like the 20th and onwards, then you will be able to add support really easily when creating a new application. The new option Include Frontend Module will add the configurations for you. You can check that the main configurations for the Node.js and NPM versions, for example, are inside the parent POM file, and that specific configurations are inside the POM file for the current module. In this case, this module is in charge of generating our client libs by compiling SAS and TypeScript sources using Webpack. Awesome! Congratulations and thanks for watching! And if you liked the video, please hit subscribe.